The CrossCall project aims at developing the next generation of transport networks, integrating the front haul and back haul network segments. The key word for the project is integration. We do integration at two levels. We have data plane integration and control plane integration. The data plane integration is based on joining or mixing heterogeneous technologies in order to cope with the different requirements coming from the different functional splits that we use in the network. A part of the data plane integration, we have also the common control plane that controls the whole network. This control plane is based on SDN and etc/NFV and is based on the architecture of the etc/MANO. This control plane, part of controlling the network, is also able to control computing resources where you can put applications and specific services. We present two demonstrations of this control plane. We have the first one that is based on hierarchical SDN controllers, where basically we have a parent SDN controller that receives the request and translates the request, sending them to child SDN controllers that are in charge of each specific technology. In this way, we are increasing the scalability properties of the network. Our control plane is also able to orchestrate and control computing resources, so this allows us to provide a normal interface providing application to third parties. We are showcasing two of the applications that we have developed in the project. The first one is the energy management application, or EMA as we call it, that is able to decommission forwarding elements and computing resources on demand in order to decrease the energy consumption of the network. And we also have the TV broadcasting application that uses our 5G cross-haul network in order to broadcast live signal of television, and is able also to measure the quality of experience of the user by deploying several quality of experience proofs in certain points of the network and receiving the data at the controllers. This project is actively contributing to the 5GPPP framework. We are collaborating with different projects in the working groups, most notably in the architecture and in the software networks working group. And we have a tight collaboration with the 5G Exchange project, where we have tried to align the architectures, and we have joined demonstrations with the Flex 5G-Wire project. This project is actively participating in different standardization bodies. The most important ones where we are collaborating is 3GPP, IETF, ETSI, where we have we are finishing now a white paper on cross-hauling in order to show this technology to the different stakeholders, and we are also collaborating with the ACPRI cooperation.